and the summer's holiday down beside the side of the silvery sea. I'm no exception to the rule, in fact, if I may way, I reside by the side of the silvery sea. But when you're just a common old other smith to Jones and Brown, at business up and down, you've got to settle down. You save up all the money you can till summer comes around. Then away you go to a spot you know, where the cockle shares are found. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. I do like to stroll upon the brook, where the brook's grand go, tiddly on, pom pom. So just let me be beside the seaside. I'll be beside myself. There's lots of girls beside. I should like to be beside the seaside, beside the sea. Now William Sykes the bird that had been up at work at night, filled his bag with gold and jewels and plate. Constable Brown felt no surprise when William hove in sight. Said he, the old joke, you know, far too late. So he grabbed him by the collar and lodged him safe and sound in jail. Next morning, looking pale, Bill told a fearful tale. The judge said, for a couple of months I'm sending you away. Said Bill, how kind. Well, if you don't mind where I spend my holiday. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. I do like to be beside the sea. I do like to stroll up on the prom, where the bars band play, tiddly-om, pom-pom. So just let me be beside the seaside. I'll be beside myself, please. And there's lots of girls besides. I should like to be beside the seaside, beside the sea.